You may know our next guest is a longtime host of Access Hollywood, but these days the Emmy-winning journalist Shaun Robinson is turning her attention now to a very important issue.
Shaun, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank
we were just
for
talking
having
about,
me.
You know, you left Access Hollywood about 2 years ago,
yes.
and I read that you said you had some other passions that you wanted to pay attention to, and one of those is women.
That's
and
right.
So you started the S.H.A.U.N Foundation for Girls.
That's right.
So beautiful. The website is amazing. Why that passion?
Well, I have long had a passion, as you have, about empowering our girls. Mm-hmm. And so I wanted to do something that would help girls all over the country. So the S.H.A.U.N Foundation for Girls, we are a grant-making foundation
okay.
that supports small grassroots nonprofits that are doing work in five key areas of girls' issues. And those five key areas are represented by the acronym of my name, S-H-A-U-N. So
okay.
S is for STEM, science, technology, engineering, and math. H is for health. A is arts, U is unity, meaning bridging girls here with girls across the world, and
nice.
N is for neighborhoods, helping girls and young women in underserved neighborhoods. And so if there's a nonprofit that is doing work in one of those areas, we would possibly give them a grant and help them continue their mission.
That's awesome.
Next month, though, you're hosting a panel
yes.
here in Los Angeles on human trafficking.
That's right.
Most people think of this in Asia or Europe.
Right.
You're talking about this being very important in Southern California.
That's right, Rick. We are talking about thousands of girls right here in California who are the victims of human trafficking. Now, you just read the story about R. Kelly, and R. Kelly has denied these allegations. When I heard about those allegations against him, I was actually talking to one of the people on the panel, and she said, that sounds like straight up sex trafficking. Mm. And let's hope those allegations are not
false,
true,
yeah.
but what we have heard
yeah.
about how sex traffickers lure their victims, it's not always a kidnapping or grabbing them. A lot of times it's a romantic lure, promises of vacations
sure.
or fun times or romance. And we're talking about girls. It happens to girls who live in Beverly Hills, in Inglewood, in Sherman Oaks. It's happening all over the country, and in our state,
yeah.
right under our noses.
So what can we do as citizens?
Well, one of the things that we can do is stop thinking the girls are at fault, okay? People say that, oh, you could have left, she could have left at any time.
Sure.
No, that's not. There's a psychological bondage that happens with these young women. So first of all, let's stop putting the blame on them. My organization, S.H.A.U.N Foundation for Girls, is holding this human trafficking event next month, and we want all the parents to bring their daughters and to learn about what traffickers are doing and how they lure their girls. They're going on middle school campuses. Okay. They are luring girls online. This is happening right in your own home, and you might not know about it. So the event is going to be Saturday, August 12th,
where?
From 10 until 1 at the Nate Holden Performing Arts Center. Okay. Right there. Thank you very much for having that information at 4718 West Washington Boulevard. And it is free. It's free. Free. We want everybody.
Did you say it was free?
It is free. Come on out. Learn about what's happening right in our neighborhoods, right in your own homes in many times.
Well, I respect you so much for making a change. I know sometimes that is a little nerve-wracking.
A leap of faith.
But
yes.
you're doing beautiful things, and we appreciate you coming on and sharing, and hopefully we'll be
thank
at
you.
That event and share
do.
Some more information.
Thank you so much.
Thanks
I appreciate you having me.
Yeah, thank you, S.H.A.U.N.